pretty bad table. But believe it or not, I can actually last a fair while on it. This one's unique, and it's also a timer based table, as well as a standard three and out. And you have to keep multi-ball up as long as you can. And during that time, you have to keep taking down these banks of drop targets, and they'll increase your timer. But once you're down to one ball, the timer starts counting down. So yeah, like it says here, hitting these white targets lights these gates up. When you do that, it restarts multi-ball. Oh, there goes one. That captive ball back there will always give you a multi-ball. So, timer's counting down. Got it. Got it back. Oh, there goes one. Do it. So, okay. Upper right gate is lit. So is the upper left. Got it. But it's just gonna be two ball multi ball though. Yeah, I kinda need to get the ball trapped on the left flipper. Cause the other flippers are on the right. Thank you. Oh, hey, what's up, Martyr?
Duh.
Which one? There goes one. There we go. All I know is I'm kicking ass in this table right now. I don't have a very high score, but I'm definitely lasting a while. But I forgot to mention the flashing lights you're seeing at the center of the table. If you can light all of them up, you'll get an extra ball. So, which is kind of an affinity plus one achievement. Because by the time you even get to that point, you're probably so damn good at this table, you don't need the extra ball. Got it. Extra ball. And something else bad that can really happen. Look at all that time I got. 155 seconds. But if the ball drains, I lose all of it. Hit that captain ball up there. There we go. Got it. So much for that. And again, to relight multi-ball, hit those, that target there, the white targets. Got it. But it's only two-ball multi-ball, though. Whoops. I lost all of it. All you get are points out of it. I could have gotten more points with the time I had. So. I gotta get the ball trapped on the wet flipper. Okay, so I guess you can't do that. Nope. Double flipper, bitch. And again, I want all the balls trapped on the left flipper. Oh, there goes one. Got it. Oh, don't you look at me. No, messed it up, messed it up. Trying to hit that red target on the far left. Right. Or the upper left. Got it. Score one. Got it. Left. Well, that'll work. Almost, but not quite. Got it, just barely. Double flipper, bitch. Yeah. Game's lagging. Start aiming for those yellow drop targets back there. If I can take down two more of those banks, I'll get an extra ball. Double flipper, bitch. Although, not much I could have done about that. Oh, nice shot. Extra ball. And the way it's looking right now, I don't think I'll be playing Zachariah. Kind of approaching my cutoff time here. Was not expecting to be on a table like this for that long. I keep saying, I need to get the ball trapped on the left flipper. Got it. So much for that. K location. Got it back. Got it. I've gotta at the very least be close to beating my previous score. Double flipper, bitch. You're doing my second ball. Oh, that didn't last long. It's like an incredible first ball, but then the rest of the table, it seems we are back to normal. Almost. But yeah, I had to have beaten my previous. Oh yeah. Now let's hope I don't flub the initials. Oh, hell yeah!
Holy Shit.